we've can't remember the name of the farm. Denby yet, possibly. This is Phil Naish. Not sure. Anyway, it's an 8240 Powerstar SLE. Quite tidy. I'll just leave it running. He's obviously taking the steps off in the front mud guards for being in the pit. And he's got his little Michelin man up there. It's quite fancy on an M Reg. Dealer buck rake.